joined the VFX industry, like I was inspired by the movies like Transformers and Avatar. So I was curious like how these guys are working and how they do all these beautiful visual effects. So I started doing research on YouTube and I started reading the blogs and all. And then I get into the studio. I learned about how they work and then I started implementing those things in my training session.